Yo, what's up, you guys? I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I just want to apologize about last night's video. Basically, we had lots of trouble lately for like the past weekend. That made no sense. Last weekend, I had a lot of trouble with like my computer, with my new camera. Basically, my computer wouldn't read my new camera every single time I try to plug it in and like edit my videos. It would not read. So I had to get like some kind of like fancy little adapter today from Best Buy. And so now it's reading the GoPro. Oh yeah, I got a GoPro Hero Black 7. And yeah, I just didn't like the way how the GoPro 7 White was looking in my videos. The audio was so bad. The camera quality was just garbage. And I really do apologize about that. For now on, you guys be getting a lot better quality of footage. Because I was watching over my videos on the TV and I was like, man, dude, this looks like it was filmed on a flip phone. And to be honest, if I saw someone upload videos that looked like it was filmed on a flip phone, I wouldn't even be watching it. And I don't blame you guys. But now this new camera is so much better. It's like not even funny. So I went to go return the GoPro White 7 thingy. And then the dudes at Best Buy were like, yo, they're like, yo, like, this camera is complete garbage. They're like, I don't even know why you bought it. And so yeah, I returned it, and then I got Best Buy credit and I bought the GoPro Hero 7 Black Edition, and I do not regret it one bit. So the thing about the black bars was, there's this thing, I forgot what it's called, it's like 16:9, I believe, and it wasn't on that, so that whole entire video got messed up. I'm just gonna leave it because it was a hilarious video. If you guys haven't watched it, I would suggest you go watch it. But yeah, I fixed it. There should be no more black bars. There should be more consistent uploads and better quality, better sound, better everything. Basically, I think my next two steps are gonna be in order to make the better videos for you guys with the best quality and like effects and all this stuff is, one, better editing software, and two, one was like a wireless mic so we can mess around with people. I feel like that'd be hilarious, but you know, that's very expensive, and you know, I gotta save for all that. But I appreciate you guys taking your time and like actually watching all of my videos. And once again, I really do apologize about the quality being horrible. And there should be no more horrible quality. And every single one of you guys who has subscribed to me so far means a lot. And I really do mean that. And I still don't really have a set like upload date because I'm still working 40 hours a week, which absolutely blows, because if I wasn't, I'd be posting videos out left and right. I try to upload as much as I possibly can, and I try to make it as funny as possible. But anyways, yeah, I just wanted to explain myself, like, what's been going on with the quality, what's been going on with that last video. All that was just garbage. But I appreciate you guys for sticking around. Alright guys, you have a wonderful day. And yeah, peace. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and now peace.